and our executive guest, Sri Yogendra Vana ji, sitting MLA from Rajasthan, who accepted our invitation and spared some time from their very busy schedule to grace the occasion. We are really thankful to you, sir. Besides this, I express my heartfelt gratitude to our distinguished guests, the dignitaries of the city, the principals and staff members of the other schools, including our sister branches, for coming over here and spending their valuable time to be with us. I extend my thanks to all the parents present over here and congratulate those parents whose words have performed here on the stage. Parents, it is really a matter of pride for you. Now I thank the members of the managing committee, our managing director and president of the society, Sri S.K. Jainji, director of schools, Sri Saurabh Jainji, for giving proper guidance and motivation which helps us to organize this type of function. I thank all the media community for unconditional support on every occasion to us. I thank principal of the school and staff members of all junior wing and senior wing both for putting all possible efforts to make this function a great success. And special thanks to the team working behind the curtains. At least I thank each and everybody for being with us on this occasion. Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir. Now I request the audience to please rise from their seats in praise of the national anthem.